Hello everyone, I'm Garren Chermiar, and welcome back to some more Guild Wars 2. And last time, we had gotten to this point and we're about ready to do the this little heart here when I ran out of time. And so I'll be doing that this episode, as well as letting you guys know that... Whoa. There were two of them! But Guild Wars 2 is actually coming to Steam. And that will give you plenty, or a good place, a good opportunity to grab it and try the game out for yourself. Okay. There's more Ettins over here. Ow! Don't hit me with your club. I'll hit you with my arrows. There you go. But if you would like to join me in my videos... Whoa, what is that? Well, that is neat. I don't even know what that is. Oh wow, that is a great view of that wall. Oh. Oh, it's a rift. Oh, so that's what you do. Oh, that's... No, put this back down. I don't want it. There you go, you did. Mist's Rift, what the heck? What is this? This is new. Oh, I am very... I am very underleveled. Oh, wow, it brought me up. Go, add a bunch of conditions to it. Oh, oops. I interrupted it. Ow! Oh, okay, that... It is now back in its protective bubble. Okay.
like dust.
Oh.
That's how it's done.
Ooh, crystal cracker. There you go.
One more thing.
Yes, there you go. Riftstone satchel. Oh, no, 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 no. There you go. No. Whoa, this place is neat. Iron Marches. Whoa, what? Talk about off the beaten path. Oh, right, where am I? Oh, wow, I am way over here. Oh. I didn't even realize where I... Wow, level 54. Yeah, I wanna... Thank you very much. I need to head to a waypoint. There you go. Where is it at? Oh. Whoa. Okay. Well, I now have Ascalon. But I need to head back to Kessex Hills. All right, there you go. Lots of well, a lot of loading screens. I had a brain fart there. Thank you very much. And now it is time to deal with all of these Ettins. I had that little mission there. Oh. Yep. Instantly solved. Taken care of.
Eat my dust.
Yeah, my inventory's full. I'm gonna need to eventually solve that. Oh wow, another that thing is back. Oh. I didn't do that. Dead end. Oh. Hello.
Hmm.
Yep, come on over here. There you go.
I feel strong.
Oh, where's spawn? There you go. Let's see, deposit all materials and take all 17. Yes.
Eat my dust.
There you go. I will be right back. I've got to deal with something. Alright, I am back. It is cutting me alone. There you go. Alright. There are more over this way. Yep, come on over. Whoa. What the heck is attacking over there? Oh, it's a destroyer harpy. Collapse the destroyer fissure. Alright, we'll do. Good job, bird. Don't hurt my bird.
Strong.
You may beat me into burning. But you're apparently not immune to bleeding. Okay. Well, seems like I missed the event, but I'm almost done with this. So that is good at least. There you go. Very satisfying. Turns out condition damage is the way to go, specifically burning. Oh, you scared the crap out of me. There you go. Any more Ettins? Oh, yep, some over there. Oh, wow. Awesome. Oh, more supplies. I'll go grab these. And that should be enough to complete the quest. And then I can even start. Ooh. What did this give me? Oh, level 30 is Personal Story, Chapter 3. Okay, awesome. Bim. Okay, let me see. Does he have anything? Shrunken head. No, thank you. Okay. Flying down to this. Maybe I can complete. I probably won't complete it this episode, but I can at least get started. Strong. Okay. Destroyer crab. Okay, I see. I saw something.
Eat my dust.
Destroyer crabbling. Boom.
Strong.
Okay, I'm gonna head up here. No, okay, I'm not gonna head up there. Alright. Swift wing. Alright, there you go. Knocked it down from the sky. Volcanic rocks. Oh, you butthead. They make it really hard to get up there. Hello. I have rocks for you. Awesome. I actually might be able to finish this episode. Boom, there you go. Oh, more suspicious mounds. Oh, hey, that actually completed it. Destroyer Fisher. Boom. There you go. I actually did complete it.
Oh my. I'm so glad to be out of that cave. We aren't safe yet, but it shouldn't be so bad now.
Boom. Let me see if I can actually give him this. The volcanic rocks.
It is good to speak to you.
Oh. Oh, okay, well I can. Longbow. Okay. Also, I do have a theory that when this, that will become a playable race in whenever, the new DLC comes out. And this will be their starting area. inside that wall. And that'll be awesome. That is my theory anyway. Oh. Wow, I completed a quest I didn't even know I was doing. But that is where I'm going to end this. I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay positive, and I will see you guys next time. God bless you guys, and see ya!